Oh hey, what's up guys? My name is Tyler Baker. Welcome to vlog number 7. Today, I'm stretching at the moment, as you can tell, and we're gonna go hit a quick workout, then take some pics downtown, and welcome to my life. So pardon my manners, just something about you turns me to a savage. What's up guys, we're at a little bit of a colder location now. If you saw my first vlog, we were at this same place, and we're going to do a quick little workout for you guys. I know most of you guys come over from my Instagram, which is basically fitness stuff and calisthenics, so we're going to do a lot of that stuff in this vlog until later tonight when we go down to KC, so I'll show you some of that stuff now. What I always do for warm-up is I have like a big rubber band like this, or you can use like a PVC pipe or like a broomstick even, and I always do shoulder dislocations. Because calisthenics and muscle ups and all that stuff is highly like hard on your shoulders and stuff, so you want to make sure that your shoulders are nice and warmed up. So I just do a couple of shoulder dislocations, then I'll also just do these. I don't actually know what these are called, but I do them too. And then I'll go into muscle ups with this band. That way you just get all my joints moving, especially now since it's so cold outside. My wrists and everything are a little cold. I did stretch before I came here. I just didn't show any clips of that, except for the split. Then I'll do usually 5 muscle ups with the band, and it's pretty easy for me. But say you're first starting, you would just start with the band and you do all your sets with it. We were staying in Paris. Go into regular muscle ups because I start my workout with muscle ups because I really do full body with my calisthenics stuff because running out of breath. Because it's really a good push and pull movement when you do a muscle up, because you're doing the pulling of the pull up and the pushing of the straight bar dip. And if you can't do muscle ups yet, when I couldn't do them, I used to break it down to pull ups and then straight bar dips. So I'd go to like this lower bar, and then I would do straight bar dips like this. And that's how I got strong enough to do them. All right, now that we're warmed up, we're going to our first set or first exercise. We're starting with muscle ups. Can't do muscle ups, just what I said before in the last clip, so probably hopefully just do 3 to 5 reps. To get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on a terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by? So I'll show you guys one set of each exercise. Next we're gonna go into pull-ups and straight bar dips. So I break down the muscle up to really work those muscles to exhaustion pretty much. So you guys will see those clips now. Now we're moving on to exercise number 2, which is pull-ups, which is the breakdown of the muscle up. And by the way, if you guys want to see how, a tutorial on how to do a muscle up, I can do that for you guys in a video. And you guys can comment down below if you would like to see that. Now we're on the first set. We do another 3 sets, and I'll do 8 to 10 reps. Yourself, well I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down. Make sure when you guys do pull-ups, you completely lock out at the bottom. So you're in a dead hang, and then you, what's that called? Get your scapula retracted, retract your scapula, and then pull up until your chin is above the bar, and that is how you do a pull-up. I now move on the straight bar dip, which is the top of the muscle-up. This is what I struggle with a lot. I just start off just doing like this, and that's what I'll do after. But I'll always start off with like as low of a rep as I can. Like that. So then you'll do like 3 sets of probably 10 to 12 reps, because these are a little easier. But if you're first starting out, you can always lower the reps, but try to get 3 sets, as many as you can, so that'll just look like this. Alright, the first thing I do, you know, on a static, you just have the dips. always do to warm up my shoulders for back labor is called the skin the cat, which looks like this. Now, if you have tight shoulders or you've never done anything like that before, do not drop as low as I can because I can really hurt your shoulders. So a back lever is what you guys see in my Instagram video, so you follow that. If you don't follow that, the link is down below and it'll say at the end of the video. But for a back lever, my hands close because it's easier to lock my lats. And if you guys want a full tutorial, we'll go over that. But right now, we'll just show you what a back lever looks like and whatever progression you're going to do, like say a tucked back lever. I'm going to do a straddle and I might put my legs together for a full back lever. Whatever progression you're doing, do 2 to 3 sets, holding as long as you can, and make sure you take long enough breaks between. So back lever will look like this. So that was a straddle back lever, a full back lever with your legs together. I'm still working on that because I've only been doing this for 4 months now, but I've made lots of progress. And if you guys start doing stuff, you can too. All right, next we're moving on to the flag, which is when you're holding yourself parallel to the bar or perpendicular to the bar. So it's like that. And I don't have my flag yet, but I'm still working on it. And with the progression I will do is I'll try to hold a tucked flag for as long as I can. And then I'll go into banded flag work, which is right here, and I'll hold bars parallel to it, which is kind of awkward here, but we do with what we have. Right now it's like 25 degrees out and my feet and hands are freezing, but you still gotta come in and put in the work, and that's how you get all this stuff accomplished. So here's what the flag looked like. As you can see, I don't have it yet, and we're still working on it, and we'll get there one day, but it just takes time. So yeah, now I'll show you guys the banded flag, and I'll do this for 3 sets, these 2 exercises, 2 to 3 sets. And I put my foot in the band. Last thing, we're doing a burnout push-ups, and then at 2 ab movements, which you guys will see in a second. For the push-ups, we're gonna start with, you do 1 wide, 1 regular, and 1 diamond, and you do that for as long as you can, or 5 to 10 reps of each one. So you guys will see that now. Straight to the ab movement. Paris, to get away from your parents, you look so proud, standing there with a frown and a cigarette, posting pictures of yourself on the internet, out on the terrace. We breathe in the air of this small town, on our own, cutting glass with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the past we were living in. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything. Let's show them we are better. Show them we are. Show them we are. Let's show them we are. Show them we are. So you guys will do that for 3 sets. And you'll do the leg lifts. And I like to do those pumps because it involves my lower back too, which happens. Helps with front levers, back levers, and flags and all that stuff. So I like to do that little pump towards the end of my reps. And then I'll do the hollow body holds. Those are good for just overall health, and it's just like a upside down plank. So I hope you guys enjoyed that little workout clip. Next time you'll see us when we're on our way to KC.
Hey guys, this is the next day. You guys just saw the workout clips. I know I said we'd go to KC and we ended up going to KC, but the video for the workout ended up being 10 minutes long, so I'm gonna make that a separate vlog. So if you wanna see the KC trip, there's lots of cinematics and it's super fun. So check that out next day after I post this. So I will see you guys then. This is the end of the vlog.